Position the patient lying on the table in a prone position with their arms overhead in a Y position. Stabilize the scapula with one hand and place the other hand on the distal arm. While remaining in that position, instruct the patient to actively hold the position and not let you push them down. Perform a brake test by applying a downward force to the arm. Note the grading of strength and any presence of pain with the motion.